than anything that is sort of considered true blue all-American. It's believable in Chicago more than the strips on the coast. This is literally the heart of the country, and all those Midwestern values are understandable to the country. I think a lot of them, a lot of people in other places might be looking at these shows going, hey, Chicago doesn't seem so bad. They're, you know, nice people. And I've described it as a cleaner, polite New York with slightly heavier people.
You're, you know,